future are being denied. We are terrified, we're mad, we're angry about government inaction on climate change. We did not have any more time left to continue to ignore climate change when we already know about the detrimental effects we will face.
We have our economy dying. We have our river systems in peril. And we need the support to get them out of peril.